aloha to all of my friends around the world. This is Dante here, and I just want to post a little update on my journey today. Right now I'm sitting here near Pele Volcano in Hawaii in a lava field where I'm staying for the time being. It could be long term, it could be just a moment on my move to Hawaii, and I am very excited to be here in this land. On the way here yesterday, I saw a beautiful rainbow in the sky, kind of suggesting to me this is the right place to land. And there was actually an earthquake here today, which is another powerful earth initiation and movement. This place is very powerful, and just feeling the lava beneath me is like, wow, like this earth is so alive. And as a new home, Hawaii has been bringing me a lot more grace. I have been going through a lot of internal challenges, and I am one of the spiritual guides online who is pretty publicly vulnerable when things come up, and my time in Guatemala was both very empowering as I was holding a lot of spaces, and the last months, as some people who are close to me may know, were very, very challenging in outward expressions and conflicts of people who were really not so nice. And I've been in a process of really fully integrating from that. I really didn't let it stop me from my flow of surfing workshops and continuing what I have been doing, though it has brought me into a different space and one of more reflection. And my time in Hawaii has been, in a way, even deeper layers of those challenges have been emerging for me. And it feels like this sort of public sharing of all of the bigness of the shifts that are taking place, it's almost too beautiful and too personal at this point to put everything out there. Though what I can say is that I'm in a space of this immense joy on one side to be here, and the joy that I know my heart to be, and this immense pain on the other hand, that is the complete rebirth of my inner being, the complete rebirth of how I see myself in the world and what I see myself doing. And it's a more resonant version of myself coming through, where I'm really more in tune with my heart's desires and allowing myself to embody them, allowing myself to create myself in a way that's not having to do with meeting the energies around me, which was something I was very good at doing in Guatemala. Creating myself more from my own soul's blueprint, as opposed to fitting in, as I find more of a belonging and natural connection to myself and to the earth. And even in these times of great chaos and movement, I'm finding and learning that I'm always supported, which I've always known. And I'm coming to embody that in new ways and see that in new ways. And what's being asked of me is really a total and complete trust and surrender. And already the synchronicities that have been manifesting for me are pretty profound and beautiful. And the connections that are opening for me are pretty profound and beautiful. And it's taking some time. It's in a way taking more time than what I'm used to, as somebody who has gone on tour and allowed just synchronous moments to really open up big portals in a really quick way. That's been very expansive for me and showed me what I'm capable of, and it's also kind of ungrounded me in other times, and maybe that's not the right word, it's kind of drained me, and I'm making the space to be more gentle with myself here, though that feels like a goal, because in truth it has been graceful, though very challenging, and I'm still learning where I fit in here, and I feel that I might be here for a very long time, and that the connections that are opening here may be deeper connections, so it's in a way not fair. It's even better for me to enjoy the process rather than rush it, which is a very good lesson for me. I'm also planning to make a lot of changes in the work that I do online. I'm hoping to make some big revamps to my website and change the name and the theme. Or not the theme, the theme is the same, though you can expect my website to have a different name at some point in the coming days. And you can anticipate all of the videos from my time in Guatemala, channeling videos from the Pleiadian during public ceremonies and some workshops uploaded to the internet. And I'm so excited for those. The connection with the Pleiadians is getting deeper and stronger, and the connection with many other multidimensional beings is growing here. The more I ground and surrender, the more they're opening, and I'm excited to share that. And it's going to be a project to get those videos up, though I'm going to go through it and share that with you for it. There's perhaps 20 some videos, and I also started the process of writing a book, and I'm so excited about this. I started writing a book last year, and I think that book was more for me, and also to learn about the process itself. This book is now written in a more non-linear fashion, and in a fashion that's really fueling my own joy and excitement, so I can't say when you will have access to that, though I can say that I'm really enjoying writing it, and I'm really enjoying being here, and I'm really super duper challenged by being here, yet I also know that it's all perfect, and it's actually a lot better than anything I've ever done before. So if you're watching this, I have to say, surrender to your process and your journey, and do what seems out of reach. If your heart wants it, you can do it. You can create anything you want, and sometimes you go through the greatest challenges and getting to the greatest, sweetest parts of your journey. And if you really just go for it, you will be so thankful. Don't let any of the fears hold you back. Go through them, and it's so worth it. If you want any support in that or in anything else, you know where to find me. On Facebook, Dante Singh, on email, dante.filippini@gmail.com, and anticipate a different website in the times to come, though blissbeings.com will still work, and look forward to connecting with you, sharing with you, and knowing that this energy is going to be coming from a much more beautiful place in these amazing times to come. Thank you so much for sharing my journey with me and sharing your journey with me. Or what am I saying? For our shared journey together in watching this video and in everything. So aloha from the Pele volcano, and I will be seeing you on another time in space.